Hi everyone, Vanessa here. There was Princess, and there's Daryl. And today we're showing you the Pokemon Pikachu Pokeball collection we got from GameStop. And here's what the box looks like. And it just shows you what they're the two promo cards, Pikachu and Eevee, the little figure, and the nice art design on the box, really nice and cute. And it's just the back here. And nice little cloud. And let's just show you the little packs. We bought two boxes of these, so you get five packets. So you get two of the new Tundras, Sun and Moon. And you see the Lugia, and I just show you the other ones. The other packets that I got. And here it looks like what's inside the box, the two promos. Pikachu, and there's Eevee, the little figure, and that's what's inside the whole big Pokeball here. And there's our little Pokeball Plus for our Pokemon Pikachu and Eevee game. And so here's a little figure up close. I'll show you guys. It's really cute. Nice little figure. And I'm gonna show you all my shiny cards we just pulled. Right, two by one. Okay, start with Combusken GX. That's what was on the pack. So it looks a really nice shiny card. So that was our first GX pull. And this one was our very first break card. I know they're very rare to get. There's a lot of here, the other YouTubers saying they're very rare to get these cards. So we pulled this one. Really nice looking. Then there's the Eevee promo. You see here, they're really cute. That's why we bought two of them. Because I wanted two lots of this card. And here's the Pikachu promo. Nice, really cute Pikachu. And I cannot pronounce this one, but it's on the pack.
Let me see. Okay,
And is it GX? It's the only GX we had left that we just pulled. I don't think you're gonna pronounce them.
Necrozima.
It's from the Sun and Moon Burning Shadows.
I know the first part is Necro.
Okay. And Blissey. We pulled very nice shiny. You see a nice little moon. It's like Sailor Moon to me, type of team background the way she looks. It does look like a Sailor Moon background.
Yeah.
That's what I look when I saw. Then
But
there's this
this is
one.
Pokemon.
Yeah, but I know, but it's the background team like she's on. And Tapu Koko from Sun and Moon. Tapu Koko, remember?
Oh.
Pretty sure I'm saying it right. There, I'm just trying to get you to shine because it's late at night, really. So I'm not gonna get all the great in. And then Ultra Beast, I don't know if this is any good, but it's a bit shiny. A
Let me see.
bit. It says Ultra Beast. I don't really know the all the new ones.
Angel, is this
So
any
it's like a
good?
woolly.
Angel, is this any good?
Why are you making her bite the
She
card?
says no. She
She's in.
snapped at it, so it's not, must not be
And
that
here's
good.
a spell tag. I know this is really shiny, but I don't know if it's
What?
rare or anything. It's one of these hollow, I think. I don't know, really. So, if you guys watching this, let me know if this is really good or not. But it looks nice and shiny.
Let's ask Angel. Angel, is this any good?
Daryl, she doesn't know anything.
She's not
Don't make
attacking.
her scratch it.
She's not attacking it, so it must be good.
And this is Charmeleon. You can see, I don't know
Angel.
if you can even see the shine here, because
This is any
you
good?
can see it here. It's a really nice design. You can see all the little flamethrowers.
She didn't attack it the first time, so it must be good. Which one was that?
Oh, that's the elephant one. Done fun or something. And these little gears. These are from the new ones. And Electabuzz's Zetterform. And this is not shiny, but I still want. I pulled it. Moltres. Really nice artwork on this card. It's a Moltres.
Heed not the tyranny of fire, ice, and lightning.
Tapu blue, 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 or something. I can't remember how it's best. Isn't that one of those gate, those guardians from the sun and moon? And him, and this was the last shiny. So now these are all the regulars. So I'm gonna show you a few of these. There's the Alola Vulpix, really cute. And here's from the Thunder pack of the newer Alola Vulpix image. So I got two of these. Then Bailey. Bailey. So cute. And Snubbull. So you can see.
Snubbull.
They're all sliding everywhere. Dentay.
Dentay.
Yeah. Cyndaquil.
Cyndaquil.
Pinecone.
Pine.
Hunter. That's one of the new ones. Blavitar.
Blavitar!
And the Sun and Moon one. Pop. I can't pronounce these ones. And then the new one from Sun and Moon. And Chansey.
Trying to
pick up there.
For every Pokemon you say that I can pronounce, I'm gonna do that. In every Pokemon video you do now.
Tangler. Tangler. I used to call that when I was younger. I used to call my brother that. I don't know why.
Wait, no, it's Tangela.
Oh, I used to call
Tangela.
I used to call my brother that. I don't know why. Oh, I've got this shiny one. Oops. Chandelier or something? Chandler or something? Chandler?
Chandler!
You don't even know what he sounds like, Carol.
I know. I'm just having fun now.
And trainer cards. Alola Diglett. Not Diglett. The trio. Meowth. Not gonna say Meowth.
Nah. Fuck Meowth.
That's PG here. You have a younger audience here.
Yeah.
You don't know that, so PG. Electrobuzz. Onyx. I can see all the first one gens.
Onyx.
Latitude. That elephant.
Fampi.
Wingull. Reggie Ice. Is Reggie Ice that one?
I don't think Reggie Ice talks, does he?
No, just Reggie. He says his name like a robot type of tone. If you remember the movie.
I can't edit robots.
But it's like, sounds like that. The Lola Bear.
How many more are you there?
I got two boxes. I did a good pull. You don't know how long they're going to have been in our GameStop. Like, I know your GameStop and you have Walmart that sells them, so they might not be here again in our GameStop.
Whatever happened to Meryl?
I didn't think he was going to let me buy three same purchases, because I think it's your limit of how many you to buy. Especially when you didn't have that many. I could have bought the whole
five. Oh, by the way, I just got to say this in this video. Rest in peace, AGP.
You're not wearing the t-shirt, so.
I will be wearing the t-shirt, doing a tribute video to him later.
And there's trainer guards, Nido, Sneasel, Mantin, Mantin, Mankey, Apom.
I don't know Apom.
That's Apom. Okay.
That's Apom now. Pom Pom.
Ponyta. It's a really nice one in the stable. And cute little Meryl.
Alright, that's what I was gonna say. Whatever happened to Meryl?
Weavile.
Wow.
And another trainer card. We're not the elephant, Ringo, Vampy, Ringo, Treacle.
Bob Harb.
Sneasel. Energy. Lantern. And our last one, Huskle Belt.
Alright.
And here's all the codes of the Pokeballs. Codes. So, yeah, that's the Pokemon Pikachu Eevee Pokeball collection.
Like.
Subscribe.
Comment.
Favorite everything Vanessa here.
And hit that notification bell.
See more awesome videos of these little girls, Angel and Princess, and awesome anime unboxings, and video games, and etc. Yeah, you tell them, Princess. See you guys.